Today was the last session of our level, and before I tell you something, can you tell me how has your experience been? Any feedback, any suggestion, anything that you would like to share with us about the classes, anything at all? Let's see. Tushar's mom, you'd like to say something?
Yeah, I think the classes are really well planned, and Tusha really, she answers in class, but I don't know, this time she used to be really reluctant for the classes. I don't know why. She used to keep on crying. So, but once she is in the class, she does enjoy it. But I think kids have their mood swings. But sure, I think, sure. Yeah, but I'm really happy with the class.
Thank you so much. Anything you'd like to add into Divit's bag?
Yes, so it is a very big task for me to get Divit to sit in these classes. As it is, we have online schools in the morning as well. So that's the biggest hurdle. Otherwise, I think he has learnt a lot from these lectures.
Thank you so much. Sahil's mom?
It's nice actually. Sahil's is improving actually.
Thank you so much.
We love the session.
Yeah, he's so enthusiastic. It's lovely to have him.
Yeah.
Thank you. Myron's mom?
Hi. I like the concept. The concept is really great. And Myron, yes, he enjoys, but he's distracted in between. And most of all, I would like to, I would appreciate your efforts, especially you, Femi. You know, taking all the efforts to get these people, you know, it's very difficult online. Physically, yes, I know, you can get their attentions, but online, it's very difficult. So you are coming with good concepts where they are, you know, they are engrossed in these, all these matters and everything, and they are studying. Nice. That's what is more important.
All right. Thank you so much. So that's the, see, obviously this is the age group where they are going to have their mood swings, they are going to be a little distracted. We get that, like, you know, out of the 45 minutes that they are with us, a little bit of time they're not going to be paying attention. But that is something that we have already taken into account, that, you know, this is the kind of time that they are going to be distracted. And there are, you know, that's the reason why we have so many different activities. So there is a little bit of everything for everyone. So that's completely okay. We know that with this age group it is going to be like that, but and that's how they are going to be learning to sit, and you know, their concentration and focus is going to increase and improve, and slowly and steadily their attention span will get better.
Yes. Yeah, I would also like to say it's wonderful how, like, you know, you are always smiling, and the way you grab the kids' attention, even if they're a little, you know, they're distracted, the way you get them back on track. And especially the you know, she had learned in the last session, like the last segment, she had learned Japanese counting, and now this Spanish counting and days and months of the year. So I think, you know, that is something really nice, which leaves people astonished.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, all of you. Bye. Take care.